Okay, sorry about the cliffhanger there, folks. We kind of ran out of time.
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully we can get out of this maze!
Yeah. After looking around a bit, I kind of figured out where he was supposed to go, or where Harry is supposed to go.
Well, technically, I'm kind of controlling Harry, so...
Yeah, but I was your navigator. Biatch.
Yeah, I think he said, follow the lampposts.
Well, yeah, you're supposed to, but, I don't know. I mean, you know, that's actually one of the things about this game that is a bit annoying, folks, is the fact that you can actually check your map when you're doing this, but,
yeah, with those things
those
chasing
things still chase you, and it's not like a pause where, like, the game pauses, and yeah, by the way, I noticed that Killrod just made a huge circle.
And I didn't notice.
No. Like, I'm just totally confused by this point. I have no idea where we're going. And watching this again, doing the recording, yeah, he just went in a huge fucking circle.
Yeah.
Here's the door he came out of.
Well, I think at this point,
I was like, no, not this way. Go back, and then there's a monster there.
Oh, one came through the ceiling.
Yeah.
Throw you down, mofo. Oh, crap, here they come. Sometimes I'll look behind me and see where they are.
There's like a billion behind them.
No, don't even start.
You can hear them.
I don't want to know where they are behind me. Then again, let's kind of take a look where they are in a minute. Yeah, there
oh
he is.
God. See, that's why I wouldn't use the look behind, because I'd just freak out if I saw like a million of those things behind me. Like, oh my god.
Definitely.
Yeah, those things you knock down, by the way, they're supposed to slow them. Things down, the monsters, but I don't know. Sometimes they work, sometimes they don't, and I think... Yep. And
oh,
that's it.
Fine.
For now.
Oh, wait. I think this is a puzzle area.
Ooh, yay! Simple puzzle.
First, this voicemail.
I'm on the phone, damn it!
Yeah, I'm taking us back early. This is not my idea of fun.
Mom!
Not now! I'm on the phone! Can you take care of this?
Mommy!
Go show your daddy!
This whole trip was a bad idea. It's making me crazy. Nothing but trees, logs, and my family. I'm trapped. Feel like I'm suffocating in here, Diane.
I won! Mom! I won!
Shut up, or I'll smash that stupid thing! Give me a minute, Diane.
And while we were listening to that voice message, we heard some onomatopoeias. And now a voice message.
Sure. Sorry about that, Diane.
What now? You've broken a glass. Is that blood? Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, usually when a voicemail comes up, that's kind of the hint of how to solve the puzzle. Another easy way.
Yeah, pretty much.
Anyways, back
more
to the
running.
Night. Well, more running for me.
Yeah.
Although, it gets a little easier now, because it's now a straight run.
Yep, like I said, follow the lights.
Oh, and there's a flare nearby. Somewhere.
Yeah. This is like the best chase music ever, by the way. But unfortunately, after a while, it's... Yeah, you're gonna pick up enough now.
Well, more like scoop it up.
I'm scooping up.
Okay. And you kind of have a better idea of where I should go.
Yeah, at this point he was saying, which way? Which way? I'm like, dude, I don't know. Just go this way. That thing would have totally grabbed him if he had been, like, a second short. There you go. Stay back, you.
And also a little bit more of effect if you see anything coming towards me. It's like, okay, he sees me. No, don't! I hate it!
Yeah, they totally hate fire. Fire bad. Fire bad for monster.
He's still looking behind me to make sure nothing's coming.
And then he somehow turns around. I'm like, dude, don't turn around there!
I got the flare! I got the flare! Right. It's okay!
Yeah,
okay.
Gotta go through that door. Get through that door. No! Oh, wait, that's right. He
yeah.
Go through that door.
Well, I am listening to where you're telling me to go. Okay, get off me, you idiot. Anyways.
Through that one. Through that gap. Get off me, bitch.
Well, so far I'm still going the right way.
And here we go. Yeah, you probably noticed that they haven't been following you too much.
Thank God.
Yeah, once you get to around here, guys, the monsters don't start following you because of this. Ta-da! Back in the doors.
There we go. And, yeah. Sorry, I just kind of had to notice this. Maybe somebody who has taken Latin or has good knowledge understands what the hell this means. If you do, please leave a comment. It would help.
Yeah. Actually, Harry does comment on that, but he doesn't really say what it means, so,
Yeah, he thinks Latin, maybe?
I don't know. And if it is, if anybody else knows what that means, maybe you can leave a comment for us, because that'd be kind of cool. Mm. Anyway.
Okay, so we reached our destination. Thing is, where do we go now?
Yeah.
It's like
it's
a lot
big,
of...
It's the big mystery. It's like the entire town of Silent Hill is open to us, so we're trying to figure out where the hell we're supposed to go now.
I'm guessing we just follow the road.
Pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
Follow this snowy road.
Well, can't go that way.
Nope.
Wait.
I'm just gonna go this way.
Well, first let's see what the sign says. Bryant Overlook. Oop. Hello.
There's a car.
Yeah, but look. It's like static. Let's go take a look. Out the camera, take a picture. That was interesting. Voicemail.
Stop it! Please, or I'll tell my dad!
Your dad? Your dad isn't here right now. Come on, you've been leading me on all night.
No!
Silly girls. Anyways, telling me to open the trunk. Might be a dead body in there. Let's take a look. Never mind, it's just a memento.
Butterfly pinned to a note which says something blue, Xerxes blue.
I guess that's the name of the butterfly or the specific type of blue. And for historical records, apparently the foundation of Bryant Overlook and what it is, I'm not going to spend time reading it. You can play the game yourself to find out if you get it.
Yeah, we're not going to spend too much time looking at,
random stuff.
Stuff around, yeah, it's kind of a waste of time, I think. We were trying to get as few videos as possible on this, and we don't want it to be like 30 or 40 videos, but, well, you know, you never know. Anyway, get on the fence, and...
Oh, looks like we're coming up to, looks like it says Midwich. Oh, yeah. The school!
Midwich High School.
This part kind of made me laugh. Home of the Cuckoos.
Cuckoos!
Well, Silent Hill is kind of a bit of a crazy place, so...
Mm-hmm.
A little inside joke there, I guess. Well, okay.
We got a phone call from Sybil.
I've been trying to get through to you. You had your phone turned off?
No, I just... I guess the reception was out.
Mr. Mason, you okay?
Yes, I know where I am. I'm at the high school.
Midwich High? In weather like this, the gym is sometimes used as an emergency shelter. I want you to go there.
Emergency shelter? Well, maybe Cheryl was taken there.
Yes, go to the gym. Wait there for me.
I'm going. But if she's not there, I won't wait. I just can't.
Said it was their mom and dad that screwed a person up. But if you really want to screw someone up, I say... send them to high school. I bet you were fairly intense at school. Probably enjoyed all that learning. Okay, let's move on. I'm going to throw out some words. Nod when they fit how you were at school. Shake your head if they don't. Ready? Jock.
Nope, that was not us.
Next. Slut.
What?
No.
Manslut? No.
Drunk.
We don't drink.
Yeah.
Ah. virgin.
Okay, fine, you got me there.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Stupid coffin.
Bully.
No, people bullied us.
And slacker.
Yeah, this was kind of a hard one.
Well, I kind of slacked a little bit in school.
Yeah, I kind of did too.
Damn you, Schwarzwald!
Yeah, what the fuck? Yes.
Okay, let's take a different tack. On the table, I've laid out a blank timetable and some cards with lessons on them. Pick out the lessons to show me your perfect school day. Don't leave any empty. There are only 4 periods, and I've allocated a very generous lunch.
Well, got a whole bunch here. We weren't really sports fanatics, so I guess,
Yeah, this was kind of hard because, a lot of people probably would have wanted to pick sex ed, and I honestly didn't tell this to Killrod, but I honestly had thought about putting it on there at one point, but then realized that it could have a potential negative impact on the playthrough, but I decided otherwise. I figured, you know what, I'll be the intellectual and choose these courses. We weren't going to pick math, because math sucks ass, so...
Well, I suck at math to begin with.
Yeah, and I don't like it too much either, so...
Done.
There you go.
Yeah, I think we're satisfied with this.
We're satisfied with that.
Nice. If that was all there was to it, it would have been a breeze, wouldn't it? Come on, let's talk more about the bad stuff that happened at school.
And fade black.
Okay, now it's your turn.
Yes.
Well, kind of. Unfortunately, we're going to have to end our Let's Play here for now.
Yeah.
It's, like, really late.
And just to give you an idea, this is where we got to go. But since we have to end,
yeah,
I guess that will bid adieu. We'll hopefully see you guys next time in the next Let's Play.
Alright, folks. Look forward to sending us your feedback and your opinions and whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and just for the record, make sure we save the game. Got this far. Alright, folks. We'll catch you later.
Bye.